And there you go, we have a match. Jordan, can you get a sandwich? Thank you. Jordan, did you take a bite out of the sandwich? I was hungry, it was a long walk to get here. Jordan, you had like 5 waffles for breakfast. Could have been 15 minutes into the woods.
Oh, we're Eggo waffles. Probably ate some substantial.
I like Eggo waffles.
Even the rubber band on the whole hotel looks like it's slipping a little.
Shh. My mom will kill us if we lose the towel. It's a nice one. How about to wipe your hands on it? Let me look.
You don't have a nice towel to go fishing with?
I said, hush. All of you, I'm trying to focus. Hey, what's that right there?
A fish on a pole.
It appears to be swimming closer.
Don't you fish like ham sandwiches?
Closer.
This towel got near the soggy sandwich. You'd be grounded even if you did bring it back.
Chloe!
Please! Okay, just let me think about this for a moment.
Maybe try pulling it with a stick.
Nuh-uh, it'll totally attack you if you poke it with a stick.
We need an offering.
Did any of you guys bring anything else in your backpacks? Especially you, Jordan. You usually have food on you, right?
Found last week's homework.
Didn't you tell Mr. Whitley your favorite ate it?
She did. Yeah, she didn't buy them. Wait, what about the candy wrapper? Candy wrapper's still on open. Do you think snakes like chocolate?
I mean, personally, I'd rather have chocolate for lunch than I have a sandwich.
So what happened? Throw the chocolate to the snake and hope it goes for it?
No. I have a better idea. We still need something for show and tell Monday, and I think a live snake would be even better than a live fish. Set the chocolate in my backpack and cop it when you wait for the snake to slither in. When the snake goes for the chocolate, I'll zip the bag closed and we'll bring it home.
Can you imagine the look on this Will's face when she sees the live snake? It'll be priceless.
No, 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 no way. That snake couldn't bite you.
Imagine the look on Mrs. Whitley's face when she sees the massive modern sludge fest. It's going to be so priceless.
Better than a live fish?
Definitely.
Better than a live snake?
Depends on how much mold you get.